If you're a first-time investor, it's going to seem like a weird time to want to invest right now. A lot of people are going to want to hoard their cash in their savings accounts. They're going to want to pull money in and out of the stock market just because there is so much, I guess, differing views within the media and with what people are being told. And it's all over the board, depending on which news channel you want to tune into or where you're getting your information. It's all over the place. But you can still invest in real estate right now and make really, really good investments and smart decisions. I mean, there's still the fundamentals of real estate that we're still following. If you've got good properties, good access points, good demographics, high traffic, a good visibility, those are the types of things that we're still going to look for. And so, if, let's say, for example, you're a new investor, you want to buy a commercial deal. I think the misconception is in the market, especially with smaller investors, is that you need millions of dollars to invest in commercial real estate. And that's just simply not true. I mean, your smaller end deals, for example, if you were to buy a $1 million property, you would need about 35% down. Given this, where we're at in the market. So with $350,000, you can actually buy a commercial property, get a good, decent loan on it and actually cash flow and set yourself up, for a nice retirement egg. But instead of investing that, and it's hard to say right now because, the stock market for a lot of people has been great. But the problem with the stock market is it's so volatile. So if you can actually have a tangible asset, no matter what happens, whether you lose a tenant or not, you're still going to have a physical asset that has value to it. Value in the dirt, value in the building, the location, the signage, you name it. And I think, if you are an investor considering real estate, I think right now you're going to start to see some better deals than you've seen in the past. I think cap rates for the most part will trend upward, and it's just going to take a little bit more time for the sellers to kind of come to terms that we're in a new market. This is a different market cycle. We're not where we were 90 days ago. And I know that's tough. It's not necessarily, a bad thing. It's just sometimes it's hard to swallow that pill when, 90 days ago we were in such a different, a different price point. Will the market bounce back by the end of the year? I think that's the $1 million question. Yeah, I think people need to be just wise with their investments and not be emotional about it, not overreact. I think if you're smart about it and you diversify, your risk profile where you have some in stock, some cash, I think it's important to have cash right now. And I think it would also be important to invest in real estate. I definitely think people should have a big portion of their portfolio in real estate. Time and time again, it proves it over and over that real estate is one of, if not the best vehicle for retirement and to generate, wealth. So if you have any questions, if you're interested in learning more about how to invest in commercial real estate, again, that's what we do here at Mountain West. We would love to answer your questions, show you some of the properties that we have, some of the properties that we've just recently sold, and maybe educate you on what are some of the opportunities out there and where are some ways and some areas that you can actually place some money right now, given just the market cycle.